Abundance is my divine birthright. I am abundance. I was born into abundance. I was raised in abundance. I live in abundance. Abundance is my permanent address. I am paid from the infinite source of abundance through prosperity. I am healed. All things within me are in alignment with the greatest harmony of happiness. It is okay for me to express myself. In fact, it is more than okay for me to express my genuine, authentic self. The world needs me, and I need to share myself in an appropriate way.
Since it's the intro, I feel like I'm supposed to say something real cool, real attention grabbing and whatnot, but on this channel I choose to just be myself always. So my name is Empress Kino. This channel is all about my story, my growth, my evolution, my journey. This started as self-care, a focus on learning and growing and evolving myself, and yet
really?
Is that like, so I pulled it out of the bag, like it was sand in the drone bag somehow. I don't know how, but it was sand in there. And I took it out, and I could hear like sand like swishing around. Yeah. So I thought about that until I grabbed the drone and checked the battery. So the battery's only half the charge.
You only hit me about 2 minutes ago.
What did I try to grab?
Thursday afternoon. Go get some. Ooh. Do that again.
Thank you.
love being in love. It feels like such a blessing, such a special gift, especially having someone that loves me so well, understands me so much. I am truly grateful. We spent time with our couple's friend. They've been together for 31 years, married. Their anniversary is even the same as ours. I feel so blessed to have friends that I aspire to be like.
This is like what the portrait of like Africa looks like when you see the sunset. Like, it's so beautiful. There's no sunset like an African sunset. Day two of my self-care weekend featured a long journey to Kigamboni, but once I was there, I stopped by my favorite local resort, Kwa Mama's, and had a delicious meal. My favorite from there, Chips Kuku, before I continued my journey. Once I left there, I continued my journey to my destination, which was my very first personal and private wellness retreat. I was so excited about this experience, and I had slowly been already transitioning into the frame of relaxation. Thank you.
place is beautiful. Vlog entry. So, my very first day after arriving here at my retreat, I sustained from all telecom. So I didn't check my messages, I didn't check my notifications, nothing. But I felt called to my phone just now, and of course it was because my daughter just messaged me, and so did my husband, checking on me, my husband and daughter just seeing how I'm doing. So of course I messaged back my baby and sent my hubby a love note. And I'm freshly showered after spending some time alone at the beach. I feel very relaxed. I feel great. My skin feels really good. I spent some time doing yoga on the beach this morning. I had a beautiful breakfast. I had a very nice, lovely session. The meditation was amazing. I'm just really having a ball prioritizing myself in all the ways that I've been prioritizing myself. And I'm very proud of myself for prioritizing myself in all the ways that I have. Just even ending up here and then even further at this retreat. And I'm very grateful. Like, the room is beautiful. The view is incredible. I can see the ocean from here. And I just feel so serene. I feel so peaceful. I feel at ease. Just had a shower. It was lovely. And now I'm just relaxing. And I thought I would create a vlog entry to capture the essence that I am right now. I feel extremely present, extremely relaxed. And I deserve. But the same way I document all the chaos and other business triumphs and things like that, I want to make sure I'm taking a moment to document my personal triumphs and how I've been taking time to really care for myself and restore myself and heal myself in ways that only I can. So I'm extremely proud of me. And I am about to go find something to snack on because I'm getting a little snacky.
Divine Goddess Affirmations. Abundance is my divine birthright. I am abundance. I was born into abundance. I was raised in abundance. I live in abundance. Abundance is my permanent address. I am paid from the infinite source of abundance through prosperity. I am healed. All things within me are in alignment with the greatest harmony of happiness. It is okay for me to express myself. In fact, it is more than okay for me to express my genuine, authentic self. The world needs me, and I need to share myself in an appropriate way. I don't pressure myself to adhere to any standards that have been created by the manipulative media. I rise above any trappings of the matrix. My mind is clear. My heart is pure. My intentions are set. I am well. All is well in my abundant universe. There is nothing but love and respect that resides between me and my loved ones. Every day, I am introduced.
I salute you. Salute you.